Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. This is Asad Yaqub, and in this video, I'm going to tell you how to identify a fake IELTS certificate or TRF, test result form. As you know, guys, there are many fraudsters who are offering fake IELTS certificates, and they are demanding $1,000, $1,500 for this band score and that band score. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to recognize a fake IELTS certificate. Now, this time you can see on your screen, there are two IELTS certificates. One of them is fake, one of them is real. Now I tell you how to identify. By the way, your record is there on computer, on the internet. In the database, there is your record. And whenever you send your IELTS certificate to any university, they have access to IELTS department, and they just type your candidate number and there appears your IELTS certificate. But actually, common students do not have access to that database. So sometimes somebody sends and says, look, this is IELTS certificate and this is the real one, we'll make it for you as well, pay us $1,000 and all that. So I'm going to tell you how to identify. Now, first of all, if you see the real IELTS certificate, there is a picture. They actually crop the picture from here, fully cropped. Okay, and on fake IELTS certificate, you can just see these fraudsters. They have copied because they don't have technical skills maybe, and they have pasted the picture over there. In IELTS, on IELTS certificate, they don't give any background, only it's your picture properly cropped and they paste it over there. But in a fake certificate, it is not like that. Even if they crop the picture and put it like that, there is another way of see that. If you enlarge IELTS certificate, you can just see behind that IELTS is written. Okay, in the waveform, IELTS is written. So if anybody tries to tamper this IELTS in a sequence, that sequence will be disturbed, especially at the places where names are written. Now you can see this TRF, where names are written, the sequence of IELTS is disturbed, because they actually copy it in the paint shop or somewhere and then they paste it there. So this sequence of IELTS is disturbed. This is the second thing. If someone is expert enough to do that also. Now the third thing is stamp. Let me tell you, IELTS stamps which are on your certificate, there are two stamps. One is center stamp and second one is validation stamp. Now these people cannot copy that. What happens? For example, center stamp, this center stamp is usually from your city. On center stamp, they write British Council or IDP. Along with that, they mention test center and the name of the city or country. But when there is fake IELTS certificate, because these fraudsters do not have time to make so many stamps, they have made one generic stamp and a big one. You can see this stamp on your screen, center stamp, British Council Examination Services. This is all fake. I mean, this is not their stamp. Their stamp is round. Okay, this stamp is, I think, made out of potato. You know, when I was small, I used to cut potato in two halves and then I used to make a stamp of potato, sometimes crescent and star, sometimes any other character like that. So this is a potato stamp which they have pasted there, wrong stamp. And second, validation stamp, you can see validation stamp is also not very clear. So on any original IELTS certificate, these stamps are in fact different. And again, wherever they actually tamper the data, in the background of TRF, IELTS certificate, IELTS is written. Wherever they tamper the data, you can see behind that IELTS, the sequence will be changed and you can easily get to know this is fake IELTS certificate. Now you can see on your screen, this one is fake IELTS certificate. Okay, just take a look at everything, and this one is real IELTS certificate. Okay, so before you go to any Cambridge or like before you testify your document, I mean, you can't do it. Universities have access to that, but you have no access. So this is how easily you can identify whether that TRF is real or fake, so that you could avoid any fraudulent activity with you. All the best, guys. I also teach IELTS online the right way. Asad Yaqub is for the right way only. Okay, whenever somebody calls me and say, I watched your video, you are selling IELTS certificate, and I say, fair kinde buta gala kad de. Somebody, the other day somebody sent me a message, I want to purchase IELTS certificate, how can I said, you can buy it from the local shoe shop, you can buy it from the local cosmetic shop. And he said, are you kidding? And I said, you started that. Okay. Yeah, exactly. So please be careful. No number two of IELTS. The day I investigate that there is a number two of IELTS, most definitely I will tell you. I will be the first one who tells you that this is the number two way of getting your IELTS certificate done. All the best. I teach IELTS online. If you want to join my online IELTS classes, my WhatsApp number is given. You can contact me for that. Asad Yaqub truly wishes you best of luck. Take care. Allah Hafiz.